time. I got no time to live. I got no time to live, and I can't say goodbye. And I'm regretting having memories of my friends who they used to be beside me before they left me to die. And I know this is the truth, 'cause I've been staring at my death so many times. The scary monsters roaming in the halls, I wish I could just lock the doors and stay in bed until the clock will chime. So my flashlight's on, stay up till dawn. I got this headache and my life's on the line. I felt like I won, but I wasn't done. The nightmare repeats itself every time. Gotta keep my calm and carry on. Stay awake until the sun will shine. But I'm not so strong.
As the wind whips round, I take a breath for victory. Wanna play tag or wave your white flag, 'cause you'll never touch me. King of hearts all in, it's not a sin to wanna win. Can't see me flying like a bee, back in yellow energy. Homie, me on my team, naturally. Hear battalions sing of my demise, but I don't know the words. I take a road of my own, making on a journey, no returning. That's how it goes. They've drawn the battle line, and I see fire in their eyes. I'm better off not listening. I've got my own song to sing, flying like a bee, black and yellow energy. Only me on my team, naturally.
fail. So heed this cautionary tale. You've got dragons, my little friend. You'll conquer them in the end. If you can.
Sad chick in the back for these hacksaw slack jaws kicking in back doors. It's awful, stupid chicken pecking dip.
From the lowest lows and fall from the highest highs. This I'm alive. I'm not dead. Not yet, anyway. Sorry for taking so long to get everything set up. I don't know what happened. It was like 1 minute I'm like, you know, I'm over here just announcing things on Instagram, and the next minute I find out that I'm eating chips while I'm live. So that's a bit fun. I know that there might be a couple people here. I'm not entirely sure. Hold up. Yeah, it seems like it's just me and a few other people, which is totally fine. Like, you know, I like low key vibes because I'm the most calm person ever. By the way, I should probably bringing my mic closer might be a good idea. Maybe you guys can actually hear me that way. By the way, if there's some unnecessary background noise, just ask me to turn it off. Like, I'm totally fine with that. It's just that my room right now is so, like, hot and sweaty, and it's just gross. It's just gross in here. Oh, man. Like, it feels good to, like, actually, like, be, like, streaming consistently now. It feels great. I'm just gonna wait for a bit, and I'll probably just, you know, like, talk about, like, you know, I don't know, random stuff, because, you know, that usually happens, where I just bring up a topic, and then people are like, what are you doing, what do you mean? Oh, actually, I should probably let people know that I'm, hold up. Alrighty. Poggers. Poggers. Do 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 do. I mean, probably for the time being, I'm probably just gonna quickly switch over to Minecraft for just a second. And boop. There we go. And as we all know, we finally came up with the title for this series, which is the Sunset series, which I think is a very, very fitting title for the brand we've got going for the last few episodes. You know, just general poggers. Hey, Ant! Hi! Hi, how are you doing? Ah! There's another cool human in my chat. I've got a lot of cool humans in my chat. I like you all. You're all very cool, very nice. It's getting dark, so I should probably sleep in my bed. That might be a good idea. Where is my bed? Oh yeah, right up there. Do 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 do. Poggers. I know that cool human ain't me. Lies. Everyone in my chat is a cool human. Like, if you're in my chat, sorry, you're already a cool human. I don't make the rules. That's just how things are, you know? Just like how you don't choose your gender. You don't choose if you're cool or not. My chat decides that. Once you type in the chat, sorry, you're doomed. You're doomed for coolness. Okay. That was scary. Yay! Ooh, that was close. I can kill creepers, I swear. Creeper. Aw, man. Ooh, okay, that was close. Hey, gunpowder. Nice. I'm just waiting for everyone to get over here so that they can we can start our little adventure. I don't know how long this stream is gonna be for, but It'll probably be longer than the last one I did, which was just a drawing stream for my next animation. Okay, new. Let's see. Everything is full. Why haven't I made like another chest? Like, what's wrong with me? Hold up, chest. Give me chest. I like chest. Chest is cool. Boop. Oh yeah, last time, if I'm correct, I believe this is what happened. I made too many helmets. Yup, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I made 6 helmets. Oh no! So for anyone who hasn't, you know, like seen my other streams, this is a general recap of everything that's happened so far. I got lost for a little bit. I looked for a village. I found the village, obviously, and everyone decided that this would be my house. This tree would be my house, and so we added more trees atop this tree, and then I added some nether bricks from that infamous portal way, way, way over there. No one can see it. Hold on. Let me get a little bit closer just so that y'all can see what's going on. See, yeah, so it's like we've got the portal way, way over here that has its own infamous clip now of me clearly missing it, and I actually have an edited version of the very first VOD of this, you know, this whole, like, series that I've got going on. The progress has been pretty slow, I will admit, so I'm actually thinking about picking up the pace in this stream and, like, actually, like, trying to progress with, like, getting more different kinds of ores and stuff like that. So, like, probably, like, a stack of gold, maybe, like, a stack of iron, and maybe a few diamond, perhaps? Because I have no diamond so far, and everything I own is either leather, gold, or 10 million iron helmets, which is probably not ideal. And also, I hope y'all can hear me. I hope that I'm doing well with, you know, keeping things, loud, and you guys can hear what I'm saying, because, you know, I don't want to have the mic too close to me. And if you guys hear my family, I am incredibly sorry. So yeah, that's been the general idea of things. We've made some friends along the way, and actually one of our pet fish we still have since the very beginning, right here. It's a red striped fish, and I'm planning on eventually making an aquarium for this fish. We don't know what the fish's gender is. The fish is just a fish, and that's poggers. So, you know, it's like, we don't need to worry about that, you know, all that stuff. Whee! Bonk, 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 bonk. I'm just over here wasting time. You know, actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna mine some sand. That sounds like such a weird sentence. I'm gonna mine some sand, but I'm probably gonna just take some sand and, like, get some glass, because I feel like I'm gonna use glass later on. I don't know why, but I know for a fact that I definitely want to make TNT, because, as we all know, I'm much better at killing creepers than I was before. Watch me get blown up by a creeper, like, right after saying that, because that always happens to me. I say I can do something, and then, like, something instantly proves me wrong, and that's what happened in the last stream a lot, where I had, like, my whole villain arc and stuff, you know? Like, there was, like, a whole villain arc I was having with me and this cow. You know, we had this whole thing going on, all that jazz, you know? There was, like, a whole bunch of things going on with that. Ooh, fishies! 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 I like fishies! Give me the fishies! Fishies! Fishies, no! Come back! Fishies, no! Fishies! Ow! 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 No! Is it seriously already night? Or is it just, like, super, super cloudy? Like, am I the only one that's seeing that? It's, like, significantly darker than it was earlier. But it's still raining. Like, it's still raining a lot. Yep, it's nighttime. Crap, it is nighttime! No. Okay, it is a thunderstorm. Huzzah! Bye bye. I'm no longer here. I am sleeping. I mean, I got 48 things of whatever it is. Think of sand. Ow! Why am I on fire? That hurts. Stop. I don't like that. Do I have any food? Okay, I just need to make bread. But I'm lazy. I don't want to make bread. Why can't the food just make itself? Ugh. Bread. I'm like the most annoying person ever. Bread. Bonk. Yay. Epic. Nice. We got 35 pieces of bread, but I don't think we're gonna need all those pieces, so we're just gonna divide that by half. Yeah, that should be fine. Is there anything else I need? Not really. Just, you know, general materials. I'm definitely gonna need a crafting table of some sort. Crafting table, furnaces, iron probably to make, you know, like new tools and stuff. I'm also gonna need wood, so I think I'm gonna collect some wood while I'm at it. I don't know why, like, my throat just kinda- Okay, goodbye! Oh no! No, there's a hole now! Why? There's a hole! Wah! Ugh. I mean, hey, this would be a nice pond, though. Like, it's a very nice shape. I was actually thinking about making this whole area into, like, a little pond. I think I mentioned that, like, in the very beginning of these streams. Like the very beginning of the series where we found this area, and I was like, oh, like, what if we made it really pretty and stuff? But first, we gotta get the necessary materials in order to look and sound as awesome as we are. As a collective community, as it were. Bonk! Hey, bows! Nice! I can do archery! Let's go! Yeah! Alrighty, so as I'm walking towards this area, I'm seeing that there's definitely, like, a lot of different things we can explore. I don't really know, to be honest. Let me check something real quick. Sorry about that. I don't know why my brain was like, hey, maybe I should, like, say something, but then my brain was like, nope, we're not gonna say anything. We're just gonna, you know, we're just gonna go blank. You don't need thoughts. Thoughts are merely a complementary part of life, not a necessity. let's see. Alright, it seems like there's some things going on up there with that waterfall. And by the way, can I just say that this area is absolutely gorgeous? Like, holy crap. Like, this is pretty. Very, very pretty. This is so pretty. Let's see, where? Waterfall this way. Whoa. Hey, welcome back. Don't worry, you did not miss anything. I just gave a general recap of the series so far because we have a new person with us. One of my other friends as well. Hey, nice. Yeah, so general recap, nothing too crazy. Definitely gonna, I don't know. I don't know if Ant is still here. Maybe, who knows. I just said the word poggers and then... Okay! Never mind! Ah! No, 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 no. Oh my lord, what the heck? What was that? Oh dear lord, this is just scary. This is just scary. Scary. Terrifying even. Nope. Oh my gosh, there's like four of you? There's like four of you? I'm not gonna deal with four of y'all. Goodbye. I was about to make a joke, but I guess I'm kind of an introvert. I'm like ambiverted. I was about to say that like introverts when it's like introverts when they see a huge group of people. There's four of you, goodbye. I don't know. I don't know if that's funny or not. What the heck? There's more of them now? What is wrong with this area? What is wrong with all of you? What is wrong with all of this? Ah! Okay, no. No, 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 no. No, no, that is rude. That is so, so rude. How dare you? Yeah, swim in the water, you babies. Ugh. Alright, hold up. We gotta light up the area. It can't stay that dark forever. Although, to be fair, that darkness could be helpful for, like, making, like, an area where I can get a bunch of XP whenever I need to, you know, do, like, enchantments and stuff. So I might keep it the way that it is, but that's good to keep a note of. As for general mining, again, the goal of the stream is to get a stack of gold and more and a stack of iron and some diamond, which would probably take forever, but I'm willing for the ch- Oh! Yes. I mean, let's see. Ooh, nice, a shipwreck. Bunk. Bunk. Ayo. Sunken ship. Let's go. Oh, also this could be the wood that we use for the mining trip, as it were, because you know, wood is important. Wouldn't we like that? I'll be quiet now. I'm sorry. That was bad. That was a bad pun. That was a bad, bad pun. Alright, let's see. Puns. Yes, puns. Not like the YouTuber. There we go. Alright, so chest time. Let's see. TNT, that's nice. Moss block, that would be cool for aesthetics. Carrots, wheat, nice. Okay, back up, back up, back up. Thank you. And where's the other one? Where is the other one? I need the other chest. There's usually two. Where did the other one go? Where is it? I will find it. Let's see. It's like a little air pocket. Is there only just one? That's not right. There's usually two. There's usually two. That's the one from earlier. I need... Gimme. I'm gonna run out of air. Okay, I'm good. Alright. Yeah, so I'm not seeing it anywhere. I'm kind of disappointed about that because this was like a really nice shipwreck. It was like nice on the surface. Check under the sand. Yeah, probably. It's probably underneath the sand. But usually it's right across... Oh, dig into the floor. Okay, I can try that. Yeah, it should be around this area. I missed the block. I'm gonna take- okay, we're not taking damage, thank you very much. Alrighty, yeah, you know what, we'll focus on this another time, cause right now we gotta focus on mining. Mining, cause we are miners. Like, as in the occupation. I am not a miner as a human being. Some others are, but I'm not. I am an adult, but yet I sound like a 12-year-old boy. So, that's something. Let's see. I got a bed, so I'm good with that. I've got food, I'm good with that. Let's see. Cave. Why won't it let me through? Why won't it let me through? Nope. No. I'm gonna drown. No. Okay. All right. So no. Why are all the caves just water? Like, why are all the caves that I find water? Like, that's gonna make it so much more difficult to do anything in this I almost said server, but that's not right. Sunset. Oh yes. Ah, wait, no, I think I'm gonna miss it. No. Oh my gosh, wait, hold up. Nice. Hold up, there we go. Okay, we got it. Yes! Baby sheep.
Yes.
Die one of them blue. Name him friend. And then I should change my name to Wilbur. And maybe I should become a ghost. And then I should have angsty lore as well. Ghostbur, sorry, right, of course. Ghostbur. The Walmart brand of Wilbur, which is honestly the better brand of Wilbur, if we're gonna be honest. Canon Wilbur, by the way, not the person in real life. Or at least on the internet. Hold up. There we go. 100. There we go. Alright, yeah, I gotta set a bed. Bonk. Have I seen the new Tom Simons vlog? Yes! I did see the new Tom Simons vlog. It was very, very good. Tom's very good at what he does, that's for sure. Very creative with his style of, like presenting like jokes and stuff like that. Very, very creative. Like something I would have never guessed of, but it's like, hey, yeah, that works. It makes sense and it's really, really funny. I really like it. It's very cool. Tommy in it, yes. Big man in it himself. Let's see. Pumpkins. I don't know where to go. Like, if any of y'all see, like, a cave. Well, I guess my wish is my command, I guess. Wait, hold up. Hey, welcome back. The weird cousin. Yes, the child. But granted, I am also a child at heart. I am a man child. Baby man child. I'm the weirder cousin. True. People said, I'm giving you a gender, and I said, nah, I'm a switcheroo on that. Thank you very much. And now I'm this. Whatever this is. Okay. So, I'm thinking that maybe if I go on top of that mountain, then maybe I can find something. So we're gonna have to do some intense climbing. You were weird before you transitioned. Oh, true. It's just that it just added a little extra spice to that weirdness, you know? OK, Okay, sand, 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 sand. I'm not even climbing up on the right side, am I? Hold up. Crap, I'm not. Oi, alright, hold up. Hold up. Hey, cave! There we go! There we go! Nice! Alright, so we got a set of bed. Never mind, this is not a cave. I was deceived. I was lied to. Hold up. Time to cue the sad music because I was lied to by that one specific cave. Where's the sad music? Give me sad copyright-free music. I need it. No. How could they've done this to me? All right, let's hope that this is this owns up to what it. Oh man, wow, this is really sad. Hold up. Okay, yeah, let's put that. There we go. I mean, like, wow. How could they do this to me, you know? Honestly, everything in my hurt situation. Allie just said, literally just everything in your search history is copyright-free music. Honestly, it really is. That's just like literally my, that's just literally my history in general. Or it's just like, like if it's copyright-free, then it's the best thing. I'm gonna, wow, this is really, really sad. I like how I'm like moving at like full speed and it's like everything's super bright and you know, like the sun's shining. And then you got this really sad music just playing in the background. I'm like, when you're positive, but everything around you is just sad right at the moment. So you're just kind of like, oh, okay. We're not falling. We are not falling. Me when mental breakdown. I mean, yeah, like relatable, same. Let's see. Where do I climb up to? Where do I go? That's the problem. Or if you guys want the more dramatic answer, where do I go? Where do I go when it seems like that there's nothing left? You know, it's like, where do I go when I can't reach the top of this mountain? Where do I go? Do I just keep climbing? Or do I, you know, do I keep trying? Do I give up? Do I keep going? What do I do when I can't reach that ore? What do I do when I can't reach that jewel, that gem, you know? What do I do when I reach that point? And my answer to you is, you pog and you champ! Because pog, 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 you pog forever! That's what you do! You pog until the day you die! You save and quit title, honestly true. But right now, we are pogging! We pog, that's what we do. When things don't work out, what do? We pog. We pog through the pain. We pog through it, you know? We keep that smile on our face. Even if it's forced, it's better than giving up on everything. And maybe even adding some copyright-free epic music could also help. You know? We pog through it. Pog through the pain, by the way, is, it's, if no one knows what that is, that's like an old, like, Dream SMP reference. I don't know if it's from the Dream SMP, but that's where I heard it from. Wilbur during the Pebble Brain gig. I'm trying. Alright, let's see. Back to, chilled beats. There we go. I gotta find a better way to, like, transition my music from, like, one, like, place to another. And also, sorry, I burped it. That was gross. Let's see, Okay, we're getting there. We're almost to the top. This is really high up, by the way. Like crap. This is so high up. Oi. I'm like, I have this weird thing where I get so immersed in Minecraft that my real fear of falling, like falling from high heights, like ends up kicking in. And so I'm just like, don't look down, 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 like over and over and over again in my head. But right now I'm actually doing pretty well because I'm like, you know what? Like I gotta perform for a stream. Not saying I'm like performing and it's like everything about my personality is fake. No, it's not like that. It's more kind of like, you know, it's like I'm motivated to like give people something that they're gonna enjoy watching, but you know, all that stuff. Wow. That's pretty. Also a good way for me to spot caves. Hold up. Seems like there might be something over there. Let me change the perspective. Woo! Okay, so it seems like that might be a cave right there. That is not. That looks like a cave over there, like, a little bit. It looks like a cave right there. That looks like a cave. Let's see. What else looks like a cave? That area could be a cave over there, too, as well. The lava pools look promising as well. That'll actually be good for making another portal as well. Aside from the ruined nether portal that we don't talk about because I kept missing it. Oh, a trench! I think that's a trench. Is that a trench? I'm gonna say that it is. Hold up, let me get like two blocks closer. Yeah, that looks like a trench. So that's also pretty promising too. Okay. So I think that's what we gotta work with here. I'm thinking about checking this area first because it has more things to look at. And then if there's nothing over there, then I'll move over there to the desert. The desert usually has like a lot more options for like ores and stuff. Also, there's an Enderman there. Hi, Enderman. Hi, Enderman. Look at him go. Or maybe even they. I don't know. Enderman or just Enderman. An Enderman can mean human, if you really think about it. You know, it's like how human. You never know. We're not assuming genders over here. Maybe I should- hold on, let me ask the Enderman's pronouns. Hold up. Obviously I won't make eye contact, you know. I gotta be polite, as it were. Let me see if I can meet eye to eye. Okay, that was bad. Okay. That would have been bad. Okay, I did not realize. Yes, that's exactly it. I'm so glad I have a pop filter now because I emphasize my T's and P's a lot, so it's nice. Where's the Enderman? Enderman! I need your pronouns! I need to validate your identity! Where are you? Let me validate who you are! Where are you? No, let me validate you! I'm gonna validate you so dang hard! Where are you? No, like seriously, where did it go? Like I was not the only one that saw that, right? Am I seeing things again? Am I seeing things? Hold up. Where is it? Where? Lol, no. Okay, good. At least I'm not seeing things. Like what? Like hold up. Wait. Where is no? Well, I guess the Enderman's pronouns will forever be a mystery. Yeah, and sometimes that's just how it is with some different kinds of, you know, beings on this earth that we call Minecraft. Sometimes you just don't need to know, and sometimes that's okay. Nice. I'm getting so good at Minecraft. Watch me die like in the next like 3 seconds. Creeper. Aw, man. Nah. Cool. Nice. Hey, yes.
Iron.
Alright, so this seems promising. It seems like this might lead somewhere. But first, sleepy time. As I try to see the sunset. Hold up. Do-do-do-do. Can I make a lo-fi recommendation? Sure, just as long as it's copyright free, then I'm chilling. What? Oop, hold up. Nope. Ah, nope. Hello. It's called Mushrooms and Chocolate Milk. Alright, let me pull that right up, actually. But first, I gotta sleep. Because, you know. There's mysterious things that bump in the night. It was in the intro for Werewolf's concert VOD from 2019. Only you would know that, to be completely honest. But honestly, that I'm glad that you do, because it actually gives me some variety with what I listen to. I'm very appreciative of that. Mushrooms and chocolate milk. I hope it's this one. Is this it? Yes? Awesome. Nice.
To take the chill out of their tired little bones made with nutritious low-fat AE chocolate milk.
So yeah, the jungle's right over there.
To take the chill out of their
bees.
Bones.
Yes,
bones
bees.
Nutritious low-fat AE chocolate. To take the chill.
Hello.
Bones.
Bee.
Let me show you about mushrooms. Look at these gorgeous.
Go
mushrooms.
Back to the hive. I need to cry. Okay. Upon Allie's request, I am now one with the bees. The bees and I are one. We are bees. Allie just said, ah! Sobs in long-lost family. Yes, we are all meant to be bees. It's so cute. I know, right? Who doesn't love a good bee? Hello. The bee kissed me! Ah!
I don't think I want to.
Anyways.
When will it all end?
Not soon enough. I don't think I want to.
When will it all end?
I've been kissed.
Not soon enough.
By a bee.
I don't think I want to.
Ah!
Times have changed.
Ah!
Not soon enough.
I bet Russ wishes you.
Bees are one of my favorite animals. Hey, nice. We are bee appreciators here.
Oh,
bees are top tier. Mm-hmm.
You don't even need a knife.
They sure are.
Enjoy.
Thank you, Connie.
You're welcome.
Bees. All right, let's see. Speaking of the bees, I also need to make some light. Ooh, could I get a could I potentially get a music disc? No. Well, nope. That didn't work. All right. That's fine. There we go. Boop. Let's get some light up in here. Do-do-do-do. There we go. Yeah, that should be fine. Bonk. And then we go bonk. And then we do another bonk. Ooh. We got some ore. Alright, so this looks promising. I should make a music disc farm and collect them later into the game, though. That would be pretty cool. I actually have, like, had a goal for, like, a really, really long time. Like, I think I was, like, maybe, like, 11 or so. When, like, music discs started to become, like, more frequent in Minecraft. I was like, you know, like, wouldn't it be cool if I found all of these music discs in Minecraft, you know? Like, in some way. I could also get Tommy's discs. I mean, hey, why not? I mean, that would be pretty cool. Bonk! There we go. Let's see. Where else do we go? Boop! Also, this is completely random, guys, but I somehow rode in a Cadillac yesterday. And it was pretty fun. I actually have a photo of me in the car. in the Cadillac, and it was like a really it was a really nice car. Like, don't get me wrong, like, it was like super sleek, very cool, very 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 nice. It was very well kept for sure, and I just liked it. It was a very pleasant experience, as it were. Jump in the Cadillac. You deserve it, baby. Yes, jump in the Cadillac. Also, I'm like, why did it get so quiet? And I'm like, oh wait, the song ended. I'm like, why did it get so quiet all of a sudden? Where's my music? It's like, oh, that's why. Like, your music's gone because, you know, like, you know, you need the. Alright, let's see. Let's do this one. We're gonna put this on loop. Hopefully this doesn't become annoying. Let's actually turn down the music then, just a little bit. Eh. And then we need some more coal, because coal is always a good one. I used this for a video once. No way! Hey, small world. Except small internet web, I suppose. Let's see if I can parkour over here. Huh! Look at that! Haha, yes. I can do jumps. I can do parkour. I can do things. I can do the things. I can do the jump. There we go. Bonk! There we go, and we got all this cobblestone to work with. Let's see. Ooh, iron! Yes! We're on a pretty slow pace to find, like, the big ores, not gonna lie. But, I'm pretty sure that, like, something will come along eventually. Let's see. There we go. Let's see, what else do we got going on? What's over here? It's just coal. That's mainly it. Alright. Yeah, so it seems like we mostly explored this little area. Nothing much going on, but it's better than nothing. It's a good start. We got 8 pieces of iron. What am I kidding? That is not a great start. That is a horrible start. Alright, let's see. I said, like, something over here might have some potential opportunities as well. Should be right over here, if I'm correct. If I'm right, there should be something around this area. I just feel it, you know? Like, I guarantee there's probably, like, some big cave right over here, but I'm just, like, barely missing it. Bread. Ah, there we go. For a second, I was like, where's the bread? And it's in my hotbar. I don't know why I missed it. Fishy. Alrighty, let's see. We're gonna go over here and see what's going on. I mean, you know, this is it's a jungle. There's like, that's very much what it's supposed to be. But I don't think that there's anything that we're looking for over here. So I'm gonna move on and not get trapped in a bunch of trees. let's see, over here, it should be around this area, more or less. Right over here. If I can just run and actually do things, that might be nice. Honestly, if anyone, like, has any questions, or if you guys just have, like, a random thought you want to share with all of us, like, feel free to just type it in the chat. Like, there's, like, I would say that any thoughts are good thoughts, but that's not true. But, you know, it's like, if you have something to say and you think it's kind of funny, go ahead. Like, why not? looks promising. Hold up. What is that? Hello, did I find something? I did not. Of course I didn't, because that's just how this... Maybe I did. Hold up. This is the trench. Let's go. I am obsessed with my socks. Me too. I look at socks and I go, I like you. Very cool. Very nice. Very soft. I actually have a pair of socks that I really, really like. And it's very simple. It's like just like red and white socks, but on the side of it there's like an embroidered Yes! Let's go! Alright, cool. There was like a what is it called? And I'm out of torches. That's not good. Although, good, luckily, we got a bunch of sticks. Haha, yes. Anyways, but back to my socks. I had these pair of socks, and they're red and white, right? Very simple. But I actually have a couple of mushrooms embroidered on the sides of the socks, and they're really, really cool. Like, I really, really like them. Like, you know, like... Stop. There we go. We're gonna do that. We're just gonna really light up this area. As some people like to say, sometimes, you light up the world, you light up your life, bunk. And that's sometimes that time is with torches. You know, as you do. I gotta say, the terrain generation is a lot more complicated than it used to be, but I actually like it, aesthetically wise. It's like really, really cool. When you can't get a crush, so you go down to your local Walmart and pick up some of aloe vera socks to cope with your mental breakdown while you realize you cannot get a person to be your partner, heck. I mean, like, that's a mood. I felt that. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of other people who feel the same way. It's all a collective experience we've all shared at some point. You know, shared human experiences. But don't worry, just because you can't find someone doesn't mean that it doesn't devalue you as a person. It just means that, you know, there's probably another person along the way that might even be a better compliment to who you are. Later on down the line. We're doing pretty good so far, by the way. We've got like 25 iron. We're getting pretty close to a stack. Or at least like halfway to a stack anyway. Alright, so this area seems like it's got a lot of potential with it, so I'm gonna take a look at it. Keyword, just because it looks like it has a lot of potential doesn't mean it does. Okay, that's fine. Okay. What if you're Arrow Ace and you're just purely in love with socks? I don't know. I mean, is that a part of Arrow Ace culture? I mean, like, do the arrows and the aces all like socks just that much? And so they're just like, everything is socks. People can let you down, but socks can't. True. Believe in socks. 2022. If I'm ever gonna vote for anything ever in life, I'm voting for socks. No doubt about it. That is my totally controversial political opinion. Take that as you will. Sorry, it's just what I think. Socks 2024, honestly. Like, we should start like a whole campaign just for socks. Oh, and also we should start a campaign for me not drowning. Okay. Whew, that was close. I would vote, honestly. Let's see. There we go. Doo doo doo. Bonk. Alright, come on, let me free. Whew. Alright, cool. It's like a little swim pocket right there. I don't know what's going on. No, I'm taking damage. Okay, we're good. Huh. Also, this is nearby some water, so my question is, are we nearby a lake or are we nearby the ocean? Because if we're nearby the ocean, that's a different story. Whoa, what? This is like a river. Hold up, wait. We are nearby an- Oh, no way, that's a coral reef! Let's go! Go eat. Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you for the reminder. I always forget to do that. Nice. That's so pretty. Oh, that's so cool. Don't forget to eat. Yes. That's a very helpful tip. I'll definitely keep that in the back of my mind. That's my job. It would either be Job or Job B. I don't know. Job B. Like as in a bee that's named Joe. Job B. We got. Hey, maybe the bee that we saw earlier, that can be the bee's name. Job B. This is the shipwreck from earlier. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so that trench that we went through, that was probably the trench that I saw earlier. Okay. I mean, we've got some iron, but definitely not enough. I don't know if I'll be able to get to my goal this time. But I do want to find an actual, like, cave vein that can, like, get me to, like, some pretty cool stuff. So that's going to be my goal, but I do want it to also be close by as well. So I'm going to have to do some real searching. Like, I'm going to have to get really, like, observant with my surroundings and stuff like that. Maybe I can start here, because this seems like it might have some potential caves to explore. Okay, this seems interesting. No. Whew. We're good. Alright, down we go. My first grade teacher's last name was Joe. Really? Huh. Alright, I guess that confirms that the bee that we also saw is also a first grade teacher. Very cool. So we got a bee with a degree. A teaching credential or something along the lines of that. We got edumacated. We got edumacated bees. I actually tried to say that word earlier, edumacated, because I was like trying to be funny with like my brother, but then I I don't know what happened, because it was like I was in the middle of talking and then I could not say the word for some reason, and I was just like, like, you know, it's like it just wouldn't come out of my mouth correctly. And I was like, what is going on? I was taught by a bee. Yes, and then you attended the spelling bee. Is it a coincidence? I think not. That's a thought for something to keep you up at night. You got edumacated by a bee, and you went to the spelling bee. They call it spelling bees for a reason. Education is actually just a big, convoluted scheme by bees, believe it or not. It's pretty crazy. That's why bees have such high-functioning societies. Mind expanded. Okay, let's see. Oop. We don't talk about that. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. Goodbye. That did not happen. Goodbye. Wait, if we find bees again after finding a swamp, promise you'll make a lead and take a bee back to your place? Sure, we can have a bee as a pet. You know, we can have a bee as a friend to our fish friend, you know? We've got, what was the fish's name? I don't really remember, to be completely honest. My brain is blanking out on it. Pet bee, yes. We will have a pet bee. We can have a pet bee, a pet fish. We're just gonna have all sorts of pets. Ooh, pug. Potential, perhaps. Jerry Fisherson or something. Oh yeah, Fisherson, because it's my fish and he's a son. Right there. My question. I look funny. All right, let's see. Let me make a door. By the way, don't worry, I'm not losing bubbles. I'm good. All right, let's see. There we go. All right, like Fisherson in it or something along the lines of that. Yeah. Dark in here. I cannot see. And I have my brightness all the way up, and including on my monitor. Jeez. Oh, hello. I know that it's in the first Minecraft VOD, if I'm correct, with like Fisherson's name. Or at least Fisherson's full name. Okay, I'm drowning. No, we're not drowning. Nope. Man, only if I could see. That would make this experience so much easier. Dang. Man, if there's a way I could just... Perhaps making a little cubby. Haha, yes. There we go. Now I can see. Hey, nice. Okay, I'm getting somewhere. Eat. Right. I'm only on two health hunger bars. What do you mean? I'm only on two hunger bars. I'm fine. There we go. Wow, we got all sorts of, stop it. Nom nom. Indeed. Nom nom. Stop it! Stop. Axe. Take. Gimme. Whew, alright, we're good. Alrighty. So it seems like we're gonna have to do a lot of underwater mining, which is fine. I mean, like, it's a fun way to explore things, although it is incredibly annoying with, like, all the doors we're probably gonna have to make, which is fine, but it's like, you know, it's not ideal, but, you know, if that's the situation we gotta work with, then so be it, you know? There we go. I think I found a strategy. Haha, yes. To light up the area so I can see things better. Let's see. Ooh, okay. I'm hearing some mobs. This might be promising. Hold up. That's not right. There we go. Nice. It's like right above me. It's like right there. Like, you guys all hear that too, right? All the mobs. I think we might have found our winner. Alright, so we're gonna have to make an underground base, an underwater base, to explore that area, because that seems promising. Alright, let's see. Just gonna quickly mine out this little cubby right here. Make the light there, go up a bit. I'm gonna set my bed right here, just so that I don't, you know, mess it up. I'll even make myself more space, because why not? Hold up. Ah, no. There we go. That was, we don't talk about that. See, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this. There we go. Ah, nice. There we go. Hopefully, if the mobs are not above ground, then they should not despawn, and that could be our ticket to something good. Where are they? Where are you guys? Are they like below me now? Feels like they're still above. I got headphones on, so I'm able to like have like sound like you know, like when you like you can hear the direction that like a sound is coming from. That's what I'm able to do right now with my headphones. Maybe making a pickaxe might be a good idea. We could also set up some furnaces as well. Bonk. There we go. And now we gotta do a little bit of this. I'm short by one, are you kidding me? That's mean. Although, I got enough of the jungle book blanks, which is nice. Dinner time, have a good rest of your stream. Alrighty, goodbye! I'm probably thinking that I'm probably gonna end things pretty soon as well, because I'm getting pretty tired. But I'm glad that I made a lot of progress, though, because now we've got, like, a clear pathway. It's obvious there's a cave nearby, which is really good. And so that gives me a lot of things to work with for the next stream, for sure. But I'm definitely gonna start smelting things right now. Love you, cuz. Bye. I love you too. Have a good dinner. Ah! Alrighty, cool. Yeah, we got some good stuff. We got a lot of cobblestone. Like, holy crap, this is a lot. Dorite, ugh. The weird block that only looks good for aesthetic purposes. Where is it, though? That's my question. Actually, let me get one of the doors, and I can make, like, a doorway to the chaos that is the mobs. It's, like, a side. Where are they? For that spicy viewer count. I'm gonna keep the tab open. Allie just said, also keeping the tab open while I'm gone for that spicy viewer count. Thank you. I appreciate that. Let's see. Okay, I'm not hearing it at all, so I'm thinking I'm going away from it instead of to it. So where is it? It's like right that way. To side two. I feel like I'm getting closer. It's getting real dark. Yes! Hold up, wait. Is this it? Hey, lapis. Nice. It's like an underground lake almost. Whoa, this is a huge string of like... Where are you guys? You guys are like... Just like... It's like, I hear you, but I don't see you, and it's bugging me. Where are you? Hold up. Gonna use a pro Minecraft strat. Nope. Haha, yes. Hehe. Okay, I'm not hearing them anymore, so once again, I think I lost them. Like, this way. It's like in this area. Is it like right above me? Oh? It is not. Of course it isn't. It's back that way. I think it's this way. Watch me as I just casually struggle to get this. It's this way now. It's gotta be above me. What I'm hearing, it's either in this area or something, because I've been mining for like... It's in that area. It's like right here. Now it's going away. Nope, it's not there either. Is it below me? Hold up. Let me try something. Oh yeah, it's getting really loud. It's down here. Pog? Is that it? Is that the area? Did I find it? Only sleep at night. Okay, so it's not night yet. That's gotta be it. Cause I didn't mine that out, did I? Yes! Haha, yes! Holy crap, there's like four of them. Or three, I think. And a skeleton too. Oh, interesting. Okay. Okay. By the way, sorry for going super quiet for no reason. Like, I was, like, really focusing on, like, trying to, like, figure out where this cave thing was. Nice. Alright, let's go. Alright, so... right there. No one needs to see that. It's fine. Kidding me? This is just like a little pocket. Ugh. Oh, that's so annoying. It's just a little pocket. There's literally nothing else. Oh, jeez, this is so annoying. Looks like water is coming through here too. Of course it is. I see light. So this is where I am. At least we got some lapis out of it. We got some ores. 41 and a single piece of raw iron. Hold up, that's not right. We've got about 32 pieces. 33. I mean, that's okay. It's decent. It's not great, but you know. It's materials. It's better than nothing. And I thought for a while that there might not be no results from this stream, and I was very upset about that. Alright, so this is a good stopping point. Let's see, we're just gonna do that. And we're gonna save and quit to the title. Thank you all very, very much for watching the stream. Sorry for getting a bit quiet at the end. I had to really focus in. About an hour and 30 minutes. That's not too bad, you know. My voice is, like, starting to feel a little scratchy again, so I don't want to force it. I don't want to strain my voice, as it were. And I'll probably be posting a couple of VODs on the VOD channel, for anyone who's, you know, like, curious. But like, hey, what's that about, you know? I call it Tyla VODs. It's TYLEVODS, because it sounds kind of like Tylavision, but it's like a different iteration of it, and I think it sounds, it's like a play on words sort of thing. Anyways, yeah, pretty cool. I'm very excited about it. And for anyone who watched this, thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. I may or may not be live tomorrow, it really depends, but hopefully I will be. And I'll probably be drawing again because, you know, I still need to, you know, work more on my, drawings and stuff like that. I actually have a new drawing I'm probably gonna post either today or tomorrow. Probably tomorrow just because of, you know, like, how things play out and stuff. And it's actually a tribute to, one of the Dream SMP's lore streams that was just released by Wilbur. So that's something, because I was like, whoa, that was like really cool, very, very heavy, but really, really cool. And I liked it. So I wanted to draw something for it, so I did, and I'll probably post it tomorrow. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you all for watching, and have a good rest of your day. Or evening, whatever you guys are doing.